that's why I was telling the fellas over there, you know, if we come together and walk through the light, walk through the cave of darkness, not only will we come out on top or shine the light on us, we will inspire millions of kids around the world to shine the light on themselves. Because I believe that in the midst of this life, we are in the midst of failure. The good news is that in the midst of this life, we are also in the midst of victories. And it is only how you handle your struggle and what you go through. Because when you come together, hold hands, and walk through the city, and let all of the children see their favorite heroes all come together, that's more of an inspiration than just Batman by himself. More than inspiration than just Superman by himself. And that's why I was telling the fellas over there, you know, if we come together and walk through the light, walk through the cave of darkness, not only will we come out on top or shine the light on us, we will inspire millions of kids around the world to shine the light on themselves. Because I believe that in the midst of this life, we are in the midst of failure. The good news is that in the midst of this life, we are also in the midst of victories. And it is only how you handle your struggle and what you go through. Because when you come together, hold hands, and walk through the city, and let all of the children see their favorite heroes all come together, that's more of an inspiration than just Batman by himself. More than inspiration than just Superman by himself. And that's why I was telling the fellas over there, you know, if we come together and walk through the light, walk through the cave of darkness, not only will we come out on top or shine the light on us, we will inspire millions of kids around the world to shine the light on themselves. Because I believe that in the midst of